Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. Dalford Jones is off. And Opelousas's mother is speaking out after she says her son's bus driver started driving away while the child was stuck in the bus door. Surveillance video from their home camera captured the incident. News 10's Britt LaFaso tells us why she's calling on the school to do more about the incident. Britt.
Hey, Darla, the video shows what happened when her son, a student at Family Worship Christian Academy, tried to get off the bus last Monday. You can hear children on the school bus screaming in panic as the bus driver begins driving away from the student's home, unaware that he was trapped in the glass door.
I cried. Hearing my child scream for his life and then watching him with the bus roll, like, no parent wants to see nothing like that.
Lakeisha Victorian explains when her 8-year-old son was getting off the bus driver accidentally shut the door too soon. His arms and head became trapped, being squeezed by the closed door.
He was stuck. It was no way that he could to try to hit on the door. All he could do was holler. That's the only thing he could do was holler.
The video shows the bus traveling several feet before stopping. Victorian says the bus driver's excuse did not make her feel better.
That was the whole thing. She was like, well, I took my eyes off of him because somebody was standing up on the bus. But the kids were standing up trying to warn her that my son was stuck in the door.
The mother says the school did not file an incident report or call her to tell her there had been an accident. She says more should have been done, especially since doctors determined her son suffered a concussion during the incident.
We trust our kids with the bus driver, with the school, and for them to come back in one piece. And it was hard. It was hard.
Victorian says the school brushed off the incident and did not investigate thoroughly, as the bus driver was never suspended. She says her son will return to school for the first time again Tuesday, and she's sharing what happened to him in hopes schools will take note.
It's a lot, but that's all I want, is everybody to see what happened and that it don't happen again. You know, get a helper, or if she can't control the whole bus and look, you know, see, then somebody else needs to be on that bus.
Victorian says the bus driver is employed by Family Christian Worship Academy. I've reached out twice to the school, though I've yet to hear back from administration about this incident. Britt LaFaso, KLFY, News 10.